This insect here is called the ambush bug. Its scientific name is the Fimatinae. It is most frequently seen on sardine plants. Its important valves is the important predator and kills pests in our prairie. Its prey is the butterflies, the bees, wasps, and spiders. It can be found in North America in almost any state. Its niche is to hunt other insects.
Now, some quick facts. Its population is low and only can be found in North America. It's also an assassin bug in the assassin family.